How's it going, guys? Today I've come across a pair of Monitor Audio Vector speakers. There we go, Monitor Audio symbol right there. And thought I'll give you a quick review. We'll do a quick sound demo as well, so you have an idea of what it's like. But slightly older range. I think this is around the time the Bronze series came out, the BX1, and so on. But anyway, very quickly. Speaker itself, it's got a nice gloss black finish to the front, which is wood-based. You've got the front driver, the tweeter. On the outside, it's got this matte type of plastic enclosure. Very solidly built. It's a solid heavy speaker like that. And you can see there, Monitor Audio Vector 10. You've got the two Allen keys, top and bottom, that actually hold the drivers in. They screw into the back of the tweeter and the mid. So if you need to have them replaced, all you've got to do is unscrew those, and the driver itself pops out from the front. Good binding post at the back. I popped the positive and red and black caps off because we're going to use the banana plugs to power them. It's got a base port at the back that's very nicely made, and as you can see, it extends out to the bottom. Anyway, this unit's a bit scratched, but nevertheless, that's the matching center. To give you an idea, for those of you who have never seen the manual before, let's page through so you can do a few screenshots and pause and read through as needed. Just to make you aware, Monitor Audio Vector 10, and the 20 is the center speaker. You've got the dimensions and the rating there. You don't need to know that bit. Decoration, and the rest is in a different language, not necessary. Anyway, Monitor Audio, there we go. What more can I say? Well, we've got I'll show you the back of the center. There we go. Nicely designed, nice emblem, the usual Monitor Audio type of style. And the center has tweeter, bass, and the bass port. Anyway, there we go. Now, today we're going to be playing them off a Yamaha AS501. It's got this new toy of mine, so we thought we'll just test it out. And we got the one speaker over there. And we're going to be using these energy speakers. Picked up an old pair of energy speakers. Canadian brand, you might not know them, but pretty decent. But I mean, look at that finish, that gloss finish. Look at that, lovely. You don't get them though nowadays. Anyway, let's pop them in. We have a quick sound demo. And we'll be good to go. Okay. So unfortunately, I'm not playing it off my acoustic amp. It'll be off the Yamaha today, so let me know what you guys think of the sound quality. Now these are bookshelves, fairly small, don't expect massive amounts of bass coming through it. For those of you who are watching the video towards the end, we're playing the two Monitor Audio bookshelf speakers at the top. And find something with a bit of bass just to give you an idea of what this sounds like. And for those of you who have heard, listen to my previous sound demos, you'll know the couple of songs that I choose for most of these videos, but we'll try something different.
On your mark, ready, set, let's go. Dance, go, bro. I know, you know, I feel psycho when my new joint hit. Just can't sit, gotta get jiggy with it.
Are you ready?
Boss Skaggs payday.
I
Yo, R. Kelly, what's up, man? You been spending a lot of time with this girl, man.
I don't know, man. She just got the vibe, you know what I'm saying?
Alright, tell me the script.
I bet.
There we have it, Monitor Audio Vectors. Glad you enjoyed, hope you enjoyed it rather. And yep, feel free to leave any comments and I'll see if I can answer them for you. Thank you.